Howdy, howdy, folks! Welcome back to another episode of Skyrim, and we are picking up with where we left off with Return to Your Roots. Collect all the Crimson Nern Roots at Blackreach. We have 14 out of 30. Actually, I think I have one at my base, so we might have 15, maybe even two. I know one for sure, maybe two. So let's do that. You guys left in the comments last episode to open that yellow ball up there. We have to use, what was it called? We have to use Unrelenting Force. So, I know that there's a dragon in there. I've never done it, though. So I say let's continue on forward. Do I have my light on? Yeah. Let's see what we got going on here. How do we zoom again? No, not that. Okay. Just gotta remember how to do that. Alright. Let's move on forward. Where have we been? Let me see. Local map, please. Okay. So, yeah, we still got a lot of places to go. Let's just not go in there just yet. Let's go around it and come around. What is that? Another geode vein. What do we got here? I hear something. Is that a Nern root? No. How come he doesn't carry his weapon? Oh, I guess he needs the light. That's right. Another geode vein. Do I have a pick? Let me just see. I'd like to see what kind of geodes they give. Let's search. Pick. Nope. Does Jizargo?
Jizargo has heard of the staff.
Do you have a pick? Oh, he does.
Kaji.
Let me see now.
We'll follow.
There we go. Common. Lesser. Eh. Yeah, I don't think it's worth it.
Yeah. I'm sorry, but no. Staff of Mac.
It's not worth my time. Okay. Let's re-equip my crossbow. And do we want to use steel bolts? Let's try something else. What do I got a lot of? Let's do exploding fire bolts.
We follow them.
All right, let's go. Oh, I hear one. There it is. Nice. Wait a minute. Is that a trail up here? Nah. Oh, whoa, we got a giant. Let's see if we can get a sneak shot off. Oh, look at that. Oh, and I paralyzed him. Nice. Oh, nice. Did you see that? Man, that thing was strong. Holy moly. I took your butt out, sucker. Nice. And you give me my bolts back. What is this? Is that a Geo2? Oh, Corundum. Oh. But if I do see Ebony, I think I will take it. I can't aim like that. Oh. Oh, nice! See ya, sucker! Wow, those are strong. Should have been using those a long time ago. Those are quite strong. My god. Give my bolts back. Do I hear another one? Let's get a sneak shot off on this guy. Oh, he's strong. He's strong. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! Get out of the way! Whoa, he's strong. Oh, shit! He knocked Jazargo down! Oh, my God. He is strong. Get off him! Get off him! Oh, my God. Did he kill him? Get off him! Get off him! Wow, he is very strong. One more shot. One more shot. Wow, he knocked Jazargo down. Holy moly. Could you imagine if I had to fight him with, like, a weaker weapon? Man, Dragon Steel? Nice. Man. It's getting harder, you guys. I notice it. I wonder what that lever does. Does it maybe lock him in? Is that a chest right there? That is a chest. Geode. Okay, let me see. If we would have went up top, what would that have got us? Or where would that have brought us? Up here. Okay, let's go this way. I don't think we went this way. No. Got a building up there. Let's see where this goes. What's... Oh, he's talking. I'm like, what the... What is he talking to? Alright, nothing here. Let's go over here. Got another tower right here? Yep. This looks like it's a tower you come out of, though. Yeah. Yeah, how else do we get in there? Yeah, this is when you come down. Or come out. We'd have to... oh, wait. Is that a button? Did I miss that on the last tower? I probably did, didn't I? Yep, this opens you to Skyrim. I'm gonna do it just so we see where we're at. Okay, the great lift the Munchen Satan discovered. See where we're at on our map. Okay, we just discovered that. Alright. What? Wait, what do you see, dude? A what? Oh, he paralyzed him. Nice, Jazargo. I like that. And I'm missing. He's down. Let's bash him. Ah. I wanted to bash him, Jazargo. Okay. What is that over there? Oh, it's just a light. Alright, well, cool. Let's go back in. You know what I just thought of? I should have used my master destruction spell on that dynamo, that big guy. I forgot all about that. I see something. Uh-huh. I thought I saw something shiny there. Gotta look everywhere in here, man, for those damn things. Corundum. We got a big building coming up. Let's go check that. Nothing. Alright. Nothing. Okay. Machop Gatehouse. Okay, let's go in. Alright. Oh, one of these things again. Yeah, one of these again. Something must be up with this. What is up? I must be missing something here, you guys. What am I missing? I hear something. I'm gonna shoot this. Huh. I need to charge this. I just saw that. I don't know. You know what? Let's save this real quick. I'm gonna do something. What is it called? Toggle the collision. TCO. There we go. Okay, I just want to see something. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Okay. Activate Dwarven Mechanism. So how do we get in here? Okay, I just wanted to see if... So we gotta come through this way. Okay, alright. Let's go back down. I just wanted to see you guys. Let's turn this back off. So we cannot get in through here. I don't know what to do. Am I missing something on this? Yeah, I have no idea. If you guys know, let me know, please. I don't know. Let's go out. Maybe it's something we're supposed to open up from somewhere and I'm just not realizing it? I don't know. Wait, what is that? Oh. Very strange. I'm not sure if we're missing something here, if something's bugged out. If it's bugged out, then obviously I'm going to get in there by using the no collision or something. But if it's something I'm missing, then I need to find out what. Obviously, there's something in there. What are you carrying on your side, buddy? Oh, it's Dawnbreaker. Okay. So yeah, I posted, I mentioned this on my Minecraft video. I posted the modded don't starve, episode, and I got a pretty good, feedback on that. So I think I'm going to keep that going. I actually got more feedback on that versus my Skyrim videos, and I got like 70 episodes of Skyrim. So it got pretty good feedback for my side of the channel, you know. Let's go in there. Can we jump on these? Oh, you can. Nice. Another geode. Alright, let's go. I don't see anything. Let's go in here. I don't know what this is, but... Let's go. Silent rune. Ruin. Oh, wow. Okay. This looks pretty cool in here. The lighting, the shadows, and everything. I do love the shadows.
Is an
oh, I hear one. There it is.
Deserts and rocky canyons where the sun shines warmly.
There's a trap always. Right there. The warrior. That trap. Something comes out of there. Oh! Ah! Almost died. Oh my god. Whoa, that was close. I didn't realize that was gonna happen. Dummy. Okay, nothing there. And are there anything in these barrels? I don't know. No, okay. So there's nothing. Hey, stop. Oh, you can't turn that off. Okay, let's go out. That's it. Just one route. Let's get our crossbow. Let's go this way. Oh, there's another one. 18. Oh, Falmer. He went invisible. Not yet, Chizargo! Oh! Nice! I couldn't even see him. Oh, he's paralyzed. And I missed. See ya. Oh, Jazargo, you ruined my view. You punk. Oh. What? I missed? What the hell? Why isn't that exploding? Oh, now it explodes. Oh, those guys are hard. There we go. Get him, Jazargo. Get him. Get him.
What you gonna do, huh? What you
gonna get him. What are you doing, man? Oh, yeah. On the run. Oh, I missed. Oh, he woke up somebody else. What the hell is that? Uh-oh. What is that? A wisp! No! Let's stand back and get this. Wisp mother! Alright, there we go. See ya. Oh, that was a fake one. Oh no, it's a shade. Ah! Oh, see ya. What the hell did we wake up? Got her. What is still around here? Whoa, we woke up everything. Let's get out of here. Yeah, let's get out of here. Give my bolts back. What are these? Wisp core. Oh, nice. Somebody's shooting arrows at us. Where's he at? Oh! There's a new nerd right there. Oh, there's a Falmer. Just went invisible. We need to stay on the move. Okay, okay. Okay, let's go get this guy. Oh, see ya. Oh, sucker. Oh, somebody's shooting arrows. Okay. Okay. Let's, Jazargo, let's go back over here before we forget where we're at. Let's let Jazargo take care of that for a moment. No, that's not where we were. We were over down there. That's right. Before I forget, I'm going to get sidetracked. Let's go back. He'll catch up. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Alright. Geode. Okay. Oh, spiders. Let's see if we can sneak up on them. Where are you, spiders? Here, spider. Where are they, actually? I don't see them. I think they come out of the top or something once you start waking the dead up. Yeah. They haven't been awake, but I guarantee if I... Let's say, do this. No? Huh. No, okay. Well, I thought they would have woke up. Man, we need to charge this again? Does it matter? Let's use a black one. Maybe that'll last longer? Quicksilver? Nah. There's Jazargo. Hey, buddy. You got him? Okay, so we just pop up on this side. Moonstone, that's pretty good. Anything? Oh, there's one right over there. I see him. Oh, and there's one over there, I believe.
A word of advice, my friend.
What is
do
it?
Do not mix gambling and drink.
Oh, okay, my little friend. 20! Oh, I paralyzed him? Oh, no. Don't you be shooting your goop at me. Don't you be... Oh, shit. Damn it. When did we save?
The staff of Magnus.
No!
Once you are done with it, perhaps you will allow Jazargo to borrow it.
That sucks. Okay, let's do this again. What the hell are you shooting at? Oh. Okay. We know what to expect. These guys are stronger than I thought. No match for my destruction. Man, we got taken down by a freaking mosquito. Can you believe that? By a mosquito. This mosquito. Okay, let's see. There was a... What is that? Okay, there was one over here, wasn't there? Oh, that's right. The Wisp Mother. I thought there was one over... Yeah, over there. Right over there. I see it. Are we seen? No. I want to go get that root. Where's the mother at? Ah, screw it. Let's just take him out. Yep, there we go. There she is. Let's see if we can take her out. Yeah! There we go. If you take the mother out, it takes him out quick. I do know that. Okay. Alright. Whoa, we woke up everybody. Let's save this. So we don't die to another mosquito. Where'd they go? I just want this Nern root over there, please. Okay, let's go. We'll come back to Zargo. Let's go. Okay, we were going around the spider thing. And there's another Nern root right here. And we woke... Whoa. Where did we wake up that thing at? Yeah, there's the spider thing. We came around. There they are right there. Because there was a new route right there. Okay. So they're right there. I don't think so. Oh my god. Okay. Go get our... Oh, we got more. Nothing. Yep, there's one. I can't see it. There it is. He'll get him. Let's go get the Nern root. Get him, buddy. Yeah. He's down. Okay. There we go. Looks like there's another one right there, possibly. Looks like we can go up. Let's go get this one. Just because I see it. Okay, let's go back. And let's go up and around. Up this way. Save this. So I don't die again. Man, I die a lot now, huh? Since these guys are getting stronger, I'm dying a lot. Which is kind of sad, but... I don't know, maybe I should up my armor. Maybe I should go full ebony. Oh. There's another one, there's another one. Okay, there's two more. 23, we're almost... Oh, shit, there's one. Uh... Uh-huh, I saw you. Oh, there's another one right there. Don't even think about it. Get away. I like this because I stagger. I got the stagger effect on here. Okay. Anything down here? Nope. Okay. Yeah, I got the stagger effect on here, so it staggers them, which I really like. I should probably put the perk on other things as well. There's another one. How many we got? Okay, we're almost there. We're almost there. Like I said, I think I got one back at my base, so that would be technically 25. And who is that? Oh, that's Drizargo. He's swimming in the water. Hey, man, you're scaring me. Don't be swimming in the water like that. There's another one right there. Okay, we're almost getting it. We're almost getting it. Nice. 25. That technically might be 26. Okay. What? Where? Whoa. I didn't even see him. How the hell did you see him, dude? Okay. Let's save this. I don't know how the hell he saw him. Alright, let's be very careful. There's somebody up above. Oh, no, no, no. A spear. Let's take him out before he even gets close to us. See ya. Alright, let me check my map. Okay, it looks like we looped around. Yep, so we just gotta check the middles. Alright. Wait a minute. Is this the beginning? Where... Yeah, this is the beginning, huh? Yep, this is the beginning. Okay, we looped all the way around. Alright. He respawned. What is that? Ebony. Yeah, like I said, I should get the ebony ore. Yeah, I'll take those. Okay, let's go in the middle now. That's what I like to do, is loop around like that. Yeah, we can go in the middle. Let's start seeing what's in the middle here. Hopefully the guardian didn't respawn. The big dude. Oh, wait. Is that one right there? There's another one. 26. We're almost there. Chest. What is that for? Not sure what that's for. Oh, somebody just went invisible. Nope, I was seen. Where are they at? Oh! Stagger them. Somebody's shooting arrows. Where is he at? Yeah, I see you. Oh, he's up there. He's up there. Oh, another root. Let's go get it. Where is he? Oh. Ah! I don't think so. Okay, got him. Okay, 27! Ah! He's sliding down. Okay. Is that ebony ore too? That is. I should be getting that. Alright, let's go up here. There's that center thing, which we're working our way there. I can't remember if we went this way or not. I can't remember. Let me see. We're kinda exploring that. Pumping station. Yeah, I gotta find out about that. That one area where we went into. If that's bugged or what. Because there's something obviously in there. Let me take a bird's eye view. Oh, there's a guardian right over there. And nothing. Oh, is that a root over there? Oh! Reapers that are bugged out. They don't see me or something. Oh, we just woke the guardian up. Let's get our big dog out. Oh, wait. Yep. Where is that? No, not chain lightning. Lightning storm. Come on, guy. Let's see what you got. Here we go. Here we go. Hard as hell to control. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. That ain't doing nothing. Oh, shit. That's not doing nothing. Oh, my God. That is not doing nothing. Let's get out of here. Where did he go? Oh, he's coming around. I can't believe that didn't do nothing. Can you believe that? It didn't do absolutely jack crap to him. Wow. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No wonder why. He's lightning. No wonder why he's not going to do nothing. Shit. Let's get out of here. Yeah, you stay on Jizargo while we take some pops off. Wow. There we go. He is very, very hard. He is super hard. There we go. Oh, shit! He made Jizargo fly! Look at him! Oh, shit! Nope, I don't think so. Yep, I knew that was coming. Come on, we got him. One more hit, Jizargo. Oh, he's about to do his electric thing. Ah! Oh my God! The freaking animation! Something happened. Our screen, the animation, and the kill death. We're gonna have to load a save. Oh man! Let's try F5. F9? I got an arrow in my hand. Where are we now? Aw, man. We gotta do that again. Isn't that Dwarven Spear up here? Yeah, the kill animation. Let's take this guy out. Oh, he shoots arrows. Or he shoots bolts. Okay, so the kill animation... I got an arrow in my hand. The kill animation and the death, it messed something up. Good to know. Alright, well, that sucked. We gotta do that again. And which way did we go? That way, I remember. Yep, there was a route right over here. I killed him, but he shot out that freaking laser thing and popped me before I was able to kill him because I was stuck in my animation. That sucks. That's a bug in the game. Okay, remember we got two Falmers up here. Oh. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Nope, you stay away. Let's go get that other guy. He's gonna be shooting arrows. There's another route right there. Yep, I remember. Where's that other guy? Okay, there's another one. We went up here. Did we ever go over there? Let me see. Did we go over there? Not really. We haven't checked that out. Let's go down there real quick. We didn't go over here yet. I thought there was a route right here. Oh, we were on the other side here earlier. That's right. This is where the... Okay, we were shooting them across here. Yep, this is that bridge. Alright, I gotcha. Why isn't my lamp on? Oh, there it is. That was weird. Man, that animation, that sucked. We died. Again! That's two this episode. Where's this guy out here? Remember we had a guy here that was shooting? Alright. Okay, nothing there. We went this way. And there's the guardian, but there was two fledgling things right down there. If I remember correctly. Let's save this right here. They're gonna pop on out any yep, there they are. And they just stood there for some reason. Don't know why. Now we're gonna wake that guy up. Let's start with our bow. Because this guy is super strong. Oh shit! And again, the screen goes bugged out. Okay, we need to reload. What the hell? So it's bugged out when he kills us. I wonder what... Oh, that must be from the mod Revenge... No, that's a no scripts mod. That wouldn't do that. Let's try this differently. These guys are hiding somewhere. They just pop out of nowhere. Okay. Let's try to take this guy on at a different angle. Have we been in that tower? I'd like to go open that tower. Chairs. Where's this guy at? Okay, he's right there. Let me see where we're at on our map. Okay. Okay. He's gonna do that thing. Okay, Shazargo's gotta keep him busy. Because he cannot do that freaking chest thing. Oh man, he is so strong. He's coming after me. Oh, he's coming this way. There we go, okay. There we go. He's fighting something. I think he's fighting those fledgling things. Yeah, he just killed him in one hit. Who's he fighting? Yeah, he fought one of those. Yep, there it is. Okay, we got him. And he took off. Let's go get him. One more hit. There we go. Okay. Save this. Man, oh man, that guy's hard, you guys. With all the mods I have, he's very, very hard. But he's got some loot on him. Yep, we'll take the swords. And not that, that's too heavy. Okay. There was something that... Yep, there, I was waiting for you. They're bugged out for some reason. They just don't come out. Oh, egg sacks. Yeah, I got tons of those. Screw it. Just wanted that. Okay. All right. I wanted to see. Is that a root right there? Yes, it is. Look like it. Silent City Catacombs. Okay. Let's not go in there quite yet. Let's see where we stand on our map. Okay, we can go in the center part now. Let me see again on a map. Alright, let's go... Why isn't my light coming on? Come on, man. Stop bugging out. Let's go this way. I don't think we went this way yet. No, we did. There's a center thing. There's no more roots around here. What is this? Nothing. Alright. Okay, where is the other ones? I don't think I have two at my base. I think I only have one, meaning we need one more. Ah, get up! I'm stuck! Ah, I'm stuck! Okay. I knew there was one in there. I could hear it. Keep him busy.
What are you doing?
Sorry, buddy. I'm trying to kill him. I'm so sorry. So sorry. So sorry. Give him my bolts. Alright. Is there a route down here, though? Sometimes they're hidden like this. Okay. Nothing. Alright. I guess it's time to go in that center thing, right? Yep. I would have liked to find one more at least, because I know I got one at my base. I know I do. I'm sure. Oh! There it is! Yes! We got one more at our base. I know I do. I know I do. Wait, I think there's one right there. Yeah, I think that's one right over here. That is! Okay, let's grab it. Just to make sure. I'm not positive if I got one. I mean, I'm pretty positive, but hey. I know they give you a couple extra, so you can use it as an ingredient in this. Okay, we got it. We got it. Save this. And let me see what time it is. It's already 1. Yeah, I should probably end it here. I know I said I was going to go in there, but I really think if I go in there, that's another episode in itself, you guys, to go in there. I'm pretty sure. So I'm going to end it here. I'm not trying to make them too long. I notice that if I make them too long, a lot of people don't have the time to watch them. So we got them all. That's what I wanted to complete, as well as checking this out and that other place. Remember that other place we went into, and it was, I used the command, the no collision command. I need to look that up. I don't know what that is. I'll probably go off camera to go look at that, because I don't even remember. Actually, I'll just rewatch the video and find the name out, and then I'll go back and I'll look it up and see what's up. So that's it. We've explored everything but the center. Let me just check. No, there's nothing in there. Okay. Yeah, these spots. Okay, we saw that. Yeah. Yeah, we saw that. Wait, what was that? Okay, yeah. So yeah, I'm not sure how to get in there. Unless you get in there from the center. But either way, I'm going to end it here. Thank you for watching, everyone. And, as always, I will see you on the next one. We died 3 times this episode. No, 3 or 4. I forget. Oh, well. All right, you guys. See you on the next one. Bye-bye.